FA investigates Jesse Lingard coin incident at Emirates. The FA has launched an investigation after a coin was thrown at Jesse Lingard during Manchester United's FA Cup win at Arsenal on January 29, SSN understands. The FA has asked Arsenal for their assessment of the incident during United's 3-1 win at the Emirates Stadium last week. United and Arsenal have avoided further action over altercations between both sets of players in the second half. Lingard was struck with a coin after that incident and had to be hauled away from the touchline by stewards and teammates. The incident comes after a fan threw a bottle at Tottenham's Dele at the Emirates Stadium in December. The Metropolitan Police studied CCTV footage to apprehend the culprit, but Arsenal were not punished for the incident, as it is one individual at fault rather than more widespread disorder involving a number of fans. It is usual procedure for the FA in these circumstances to offer support to the investigation, rather than seek to punish the club. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.